It's a song I wrote called Highway Robbery, based on a true story. I got pulled over by a cop on the Northway coming home from a gig. And, you know, I mean, the days are over where, like, a trail of beer cans and cigarette butts are behind me. But they're not far behind. So I kind of like a cop magnet. They always just find me. They look for me. So anyway, this cop that pulled me over, she was a girl. And you know, chick cops are never fun. I don't care who they are. They're never fun. So anyway, I had this song rattling around in my head. And I finally, after she pulled me over and failed to write me a ticket, failed to see the beer cans, failed to see all the things she failed to see. She saw the chicken wings, though. But they had spilled, and now they were on the seat, you know? Anyway, so this is a song called Highway Robbery. It was highway robbery. She's a devil in the first degree. Just to have you from behind. Came on like a burglary. One look and you will see. It was the perfect crime. Thank you so much.